Were able to immediately return to work. Moving from below the Earth to above, Militech has announced plans to establish a new colony on the Red Planet. The proposed base will be subdivided into three areas: industrial, scientific, and residential. 10 residential modules are already available for purchase at a starting rate of 100 million euro dollars. A hefty price, yes. But can you truly put a price on your security? In New Mexico and Oklahoma, a new bout of unrest has erupted in the wake of suicide blasts at NUS bases. President Myers has openly blamed the Republic of Texas for the attacks. In a swift reprisal, NUS forces carried out a series of bombings on Texan airports in Wellington and El Paso. Although both sides have expressed a desire to avoid further escalation of the conflict, bookies have put the odds of a full-blown border war at 3-1. That concludes today's World News segment. Please join us again next time.
Open fire!
Go, go, go! Grenade!